Hello friends, today we will see how to record your screen using an application AZ Recorder. This screen recording will help you to conduct online classes or to record your video lessons, and you can make your class more interesting using this. First we will see how to install AZ Recorder and what are the main features of AZ Recorder. In order to install AZ Recorder, you have to go to Play Store first. Here you have to type AZ Screen Recorder. Here I have already installed AZ Screen Recorder and we are recording this video using AZ Screen Recorder. That's why it's appearing as open. For a first time user, here the install button will appear. You have to install AZ Screen Recorder. After that, after installing, you have to click on open button and you can see a hidden icon here. This is the hidden icon of AZ Recorder. Here you can see three knobs. The first one is for pausing the video, second one is for stopping the video, and third one is for camera. In order to start your recording, you have to start the record button, and a timer will come on the screen, and after 3, 2, 1, the recording will start. This is how AZ Screen Recorder is installed and how to start a recording. In the next step, we will see how to record a video lesson using AZ Recorder. What you need is you have to create a PowerPoint presentation, or you can draw images and take photograph of that, or you can write down the notes and take photographs of that and record it. Here I am going to a PowerPoint presentation in my mobile, and I will explain how you will record your video lessons. Now you can see a slide on ICT workshop. Now this slide is in our screen and it is getting recorded. You can give your explanation along with the slide, and here you can see a button, and clicking on this you can see a pen here. This pen can be used to highlight whichever area you need on your screen. Again clicking on this pen, it will disappear also. You can go to the next slide by striking your screen or sliding your screen, and you can explain the points in the slide. Here also you can see a pen. This can be used for writing on your screen. Clicking on the pen again, it will disappear. So you can use AZ Screen Recorder in this manner to record your video lessons. That's all about AZ Screen Recorder. Hope all of you will install AZ Screen Recorder and will record your videos using it. Thank you.